Hello friends, welcome back to our kitchen. Today we are making a homemade flax gel from only two ingredients. To our ingredients, we have 1/4 cup of flax seeds and 2.5 cups of water. Those are our only ingredients. So we'll begin by putting our flax seeds in our sufuria or pot. We'll need also a sieve where we'll use to sieve out the gel from the flax seeds. So here I'm adding the flax seeds. Flax seeds are very rich in vitamin E and omega-3 fatty acids, and they have rich antioxidants which are good for your hair. Today I'm making it purposefully for my hair, but I'll also try to use it in baking because it resembles so much the egg white. Yeah, so I'm putting it on the fire. I've allowed it to boil for 3 minutes. It did not take long. I will reduce the heat to allow it to cook for about another 5 minutes, so that the gel may be maximally extracted from the flax seeds. And so here we go. This is after roughly 3 minutes. So it has been on the fire for about 6 to 7 minutes. And I will put out the fire and I will sieve this immediately. So this is how it's looking. It is looking so liquidy, but after you have sieved and cooled, it will become jelly-like. I'll advise you to sieve immediately you've removed it from the fire, because once it cools, it becomes difficult to sieve, being it is jelly-like and looks like a ball gum. So right now, as you can see, it's passing through the sieve. It looks like water, but after allowing it to cool, guys, it will become so jelly-like, as you will see soon. So for hair, it is good for thickening the hair. It is good also for removing dandruff, prevents hair loss. Also, you can use it as a detangler. Maybe you have plaited your hair and there are still strands that are together, you can use it. As you can see, guys, it's so jelly-like. It looks like an egg. And one day I'll use it in my recipes for baking and see how much it can replace the egg. So remember, when you're using this, use this to the glory of God. Remember to be a channel of light, whatever the Lord has placed you, for He depends on you. I'll be glad to get your feedback. Otherwise, bye.